Okay, so this is about getting your sticker started. Similar to a lot of design stuff, this should start to be review over the years, similar to what we've done in the past. So 300 by 300 millimeters canvas size. Going to click create. Remember to change the units to millimeters. Super important. Hit create. The first thing you have to do is get your picture on a Chromebook. This is a little different. I'm on one of the HP laptops, but the process is generally the same, except you just have to get to a different folder a little differently. But the process is the same. So you want to pick, remember, you want to pick a photograph. It can't be a clip art picture like one of these that I'm moving around. It has to be some sort of photograph. So I chose a llama. So I'm going to choose like just sort of a simple llama one that will make a good silhouette. No, I think that one will make a good silhouette right there. So I'm gonna right click, and what I recommend doing is just saving the image. What this will do is sort of download it into the downloads folder. So save image as. It will do the same thing on a Chromebook. I'm just in the HP one. Just gonna get rid of that. Make sure it's a JPEG or a PNG. Mine's on a desktop. I'm just gonna make sure it's in the downloads. Yours will be in the downloads too. And then hit save. So it's put it into the downloads folder. And on a Chromebook, it's going to be the same process. If you click here, you're going to go to place image. You can see a little picture of the mountains, place image. And it's going to bring you to another screen. You want to look for the downloads folder in your Chromebook. If you're on one of my computers, you'd be here, open. And there's our picture. So first steps is just like we've always done whenever we use a photograph, we want to select the picture. I'm going to make sure I'm in the pointer. I'm going to lower the opacity of the appearance of this just enough so I can still see it. That's pretty good. Not too light, not too dark, usually around 50%. And then I'm going to lock the image right here, and it's locked, and that's for drawing. So that's sort of like the first steps, getting a picture, putting it in there. You can sometimes cut, right click, and copy the image and then paste it in, but that generally does not work. You can try it. Otherwise, you should download, save the image as I said, right click, save image as, and then using the image button up here up top, you want to bring it in there. So that's the first step. Good luck.